Welcome in this video, and in this one I'm going to show you and explain to you how to start with good content in your Instagram account of yourself. And let's just go into it. If you see here, this account is built, it's Yanis's account, by the way, it's another account of his, and it's built with his photos. Okay, in the beginning he put some of his ebooks here, but afterwards, as you can see, he has his photos, and it is good that you also put your photos in your Instagram account and not just motivational quotes or you know, different content that is not yours. It's good that you put also that content, but it's good that you put some of your photos, your content, etc. And the reason for that is, if you put your content and your photos, your videos, if you are speaking in a video and you put it like that, then it seems like you're a real person and people will, you know, follow you easier. And the good number of photos that you can put of yourself is 10 to 15. 10 to 15 good photos of yours to upload in your Instagram account. And by the way, when people open your Instagram account, if you comment in one of their posts and then they click your name to see who you are and commented, or if you like their post, if you follow them, then they go here, and what they do usually is that they just go to the first 3-4 rows to see who you are. And maybe some people will go deeper and then check all of your posts, but not everyone. So it's a good idea and a good thing to have some of your photos in these first 3-4 rows all of the time. So, you know, you can put also other content, as we spoke in another video, which is, by the way, called Start With Awesome Posts. You can check it out. But it's a good idea that you also put your own content. And it's, this video is not complicated. It's a very simple video. And you can just find 10 to 15 good photos of yours and upload. Now, if you don't have 10 to 15 of your own photos to upload, what do you do? This is a question. So the answer is that there is no problem with that. You can just go out and go for a walk, go for a coffee or whatever you want, cinema or whatever, with your friends, your family, if you like, your girlfriends, girlfriend, boyfriend, etc. And then dress nice. By the way, you don't have to be always like that with a shirt and a, how do you say this, jacket. This is just Yanis's personal style. And then just take good photos and you can upload them. 10 to 15, this is a very good number. And if you don't have your own photos in the beginning, and until you go out and take photos, and so that you can upload them in your Instagram account, what you can do and you should do to start uploading content and good content in your Instagram account is start applying the information that you will get or you got already from a video called Start With Awesome Posts. So go ahead and apply that video that I just read, and your account will actually attract attention. It will, you know, be likable from other people, and you will get followers easier. So yeah, just do that And if you combine this video that I just made right here with that video that is called Start with Awesome Posts, you're gonna have an awesome account and the results are going to be incredible. So yeah, that was it for this video. Apply this data and I will see you in the next video.